When the COVID-19 vaccination is offered to me, I'm going to take it because I want to know that you're safe and I'm safe. Raphael, together we can do this.
I'm getting the COVID-19 vaccine because I want to protect myself. I want to protect my wife, my children, and my 93-year-old mother. Plus, I want to get out in the community again.
I'm getting vaccinated because I know it saves lives and it'll help our community reopen again.
I took the COVID vaccine to protect the health of our community and so that together we can safely welcome our new and first grandchild in May.
I decided to get the COVID-19 immunization to ensure that I was doing everything I could to protect myself and so as not to put my family, patients, or the essential workers at risk.
Rockville, help stop the spread.